Hello everyone, welcome to Exam Coach. In my today's current affairs session, I will cover three topics. The first topic is positive pay system. Reserve Bank of India is to introduce positive pay system from January 2021 and it will be developed by the National Payment Corporation of India, that is NPCI. Reserve Bank of India positive pay system to introduce korese aru eti implement hobo 1st January 2021 aru positive pay system to develop koribo National Payment Corporation of India. Now what is positive pay system? Positive pay system is a fraud detection tool adopted by the banks to protect customer against forced, altered or counterfeit check. So positive pay system to is a fraud detection kora ta tool jar dara customer ak protection provide kora habo check or khetor related ke ba jodi fraud hoy ba counterfeit check ahe hebilak khetor customer ke bank e eta protection provide koribo through this positive pay system. Okay, to reduce instances of fraud, the RBI has issued a new mechanism known as positive pay for all the checks valued rupees 50,000 or above. चेकर भेलू तो हम लगे कि 50,000 बा तात कोई एबाव हम लगे पॉजिटिव पे सिस्टम तो एप्लीकेबल हम सीट क्षेत्र आर वि आई फ्रॉडर इंस्टेंस तो रिड्यूस करें पॉजिटिव पे सिस्टम तो इश्यू करके नाउ पॉजिटिव पे सिस्टम तो कैनकवा हाउ इट वर्क्स. ओके, सो इन दिस सिस्टम वन नीड्स टू शेयर द डिटेल्स अफ द चेक इश्यूड विथ द बैंक्स बिफोर हेंडिंग इट ओवर टू द बेनिफिशियरी. तो चेक खन बेनिफिशियरीक दियार आगते चेकर जिन डिटेल्स हे डिटेल्स खिनि बैंकर लगत शेयर करिबो. ओके, द डिटेल्स इनक्लूड चेक नंबर, चेक डेट, पे नेम, अकाउंट नंबर, अमाउंट एटसेट्रा, ऑल्सो ए पिक्चर ऑफ द फ्रंट एंड बैक साइड ऑफ द चेक इज शेयर्ड विथ द बैंक. ओके, चेकर लगत रिलेटेड गुटेखिनि इनफॉर्मेशन प्रथमते बैंकर लगत शेयर करिबो, तार पिसते बेनिफिशियरीक दिबो. ओके, सेटा बेनिफिशियरीक दिया होल देन बेनिफिशियरी सबमिट्स द चेक इन द बैंक टू कैश इट, इजंट इट. The details on the check are matched with the details provided earlier via positive pay mechanism. If the details match, the encashment is done. Jodi details to match kore drawee bank e details kini match kore sabo, jodi details kini match kore tetia hole encashment hobo, but in case of mismatch jodi match no kore tetia issuing authority june issue korisile the individual will be contacted for verification, cancellation and withdrawal of the check. कन्टेक्ट कर वेरिफिकेशन कारण कैंसलेशन कारण और चेक खन उइथड्रॉल कारण. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द पॉजिटिव पे सिस्टम. तो आर बी आई आमार एटु एतिया इंट्रोड्यूस करिछ आरु इम्प्लीमेंट हम 1 January. किंतु इंडियात अलरेडी एटा बैंके ए सिस्टम टू यूज करि आछे. जदि क्वेश्चन फ्रेम होय जे डज एनी बैंक यूजेस दिस पॉजिटिव पे सिस्टम मेथड इन इंडिया, येस, दैट इज आईसीआईसीआई. आईसीआईसीआई बैंके 2016 पर ए पॉजिटिव पे सिस्टम टू यूज करि आछे. किंतु ICICI positive pay system ot checkor khetot kono amount ro kotha kwane irrespective of the amount. jene ke RBI koise je check kono value 50,000 hobo leiba 50,000 ke above hobo leibo, kintu ICICI bank or positive pay system ot checkor amount ro kono kotha nai. Okay, to positive pay system ok kotha monot rakhibo je it's a fraud detection tool aru kune develop koribo, National Payment Corporation of India koribo, aru checkor value ki man hobo lagibo 50,000 aru above hobo lagibo. India already ICICI bank 2016 positive pay system to use kori aise aru checkor kono amount to kotha kwan dat irrespective of amount. Okay, our next topic is 5-pillar strategic approach guard. The Reserve Bank of India on 24th September came out with a 5-pillar strategic approach guard to deal with cyber security threats being faced by urban cooperatives bank. So Reserve Bank issue kore 5-pillar strategic approach guard to it's mainly deal with cyber security threats. Okay, aru ei guard to comprise hoise there are the 5 pillars under this guard. First is the governance oversight, utile technology investment, appropriate regulation and supervision, robust collaboration, developing necessary IT and cyber security skill test. Okay, the number, frequency and impact of cyber incidents and attacks have increased manifold in the recent past. So more so in the case of financial sector, especially financial sector basically dekha jay cyber security threats by cyber crime board. Okay, so it has therefore become essential to enhance the security posture of urban cooperative banks to prevent, detect and respond to and recover from cyber attacks. So ei ebura pura এইবোৰ প্ৰিভেণ্ট কৰাৰ কাৰণে, ডিটেক্ট কৰাৰ কাৰণে আৰু ৰিকভাৰ কৰাৰ কাৰণে আৰ বি আই এই ফাইভ পিলাৰ ষ্ট্ৰেটেজিক এপ্ৰ'চ নেমলি গাৰ্ডটো ইছ্যু কৰিছে। অ'কে, চ' মনত ৰাখিব যে গাৰ্ড ইজ ৰিলেটেড উইথ দ্য চাইবাৰ চিকিউৰিটি থ্ৰেটছ। আৰু নেক্সট টপিক ইজ লোকসভা পাছেজ দ্য থ্ৰী লেবাৰ কোডছ। All the labor laws, amar ki mane ache 29 labor laws ache total, okay, 29 labor laws being amalgamated into four labor codes. Ekhon code already agote 2019 pass kora hoyse, hekhon hoyse code on wages bill 2019, already in 2019 ekhon pass kora hoyse, ar government etia ei tinikhon notun ke introduce koreche. First is the industry relation code 2020, code on social security, occupational safety health working conditions code 2020, industrial relations code under tinikhon law amalgamate kara hoise. Okay, ei tinikhon hoise trade union act, industrial employment standing orders act and industrial dispute act 1947. Ar code on social security act under nokhon law amalgamate kara hoise. Okay, aro occupational safety code under 13খন ল এমালগেমেট কৰা হৈছে, আৰু আগতে যিখন 2019ত পাছ হৈছিল ৱেজেছ বিল, সেইখনৰ আণ্ডাৰত 4খন ল এমালগেমেট কৰা হৈছে। গতিকে এই গোটেই 29 লজ এই 4 কোডছৰ আণ্ডাৰত কি এমালগেমেট কৰা হৈছে। অ'কে, ইন অৰ্ডাৰ টু চিম্প্লিফাই দ্য লজ, ইন অৰ্ডাৰ টু অভাৰকাম ইণ্ডাষ্ট্ৰিয়েল ডিছপুট, ৱৰ্কিং কণ্ডিশ্যন, ছ'চিয়েল ছিকিউৰিটি and wages, the government of India has simplifying the process by passing some of the important laws with respect to labor. Okay, so ebla simplify kara karane ei sari khon code government e introduce korisile. Eti ami gutei khon act ba je gutei khon code or ki ki main provisions ase hekini discuss korim. The first is the industrial relations code 2020. Okay, এইখন আণ্ডাৰত কিমান তিনিখন ল এমালগেমেট কৰা হৈছে, থ্ৰী লজ এমালগেমেট কৰা হৈছে। অ'কে, দ্য মেইন প্ৰভিজনছবোৰ আছিলে কি, দ্য মেণ্ডেটৰী প্ৰভিজনছ ফৰ কম্পেনিজ উইথ 300 অৰ মোৰ ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ টু প্ৰিপেয়াৰ এণ্ড চাবমিট টু দ্য গভৰ্ণমেণ্ট ষ্টেণ্ডিং অৰ্ডাৰ্ছ ৰিগাৰ্ডিং দ্য কণ্ডিশ্যনছ অফ চাৰ্ভিছ ইনক্লুডিং শ্বিফ্ট টাইমিংছ টাৰ্মিনেশ্যন অফ এমপ্লয়মেণ্ট। অ'কে, আগতে আছিলে এই নাম্বাৰটো কিমান 100, এতিয়া নতুন কোডৰ আণ্ডাৰত এইটো ইনক্ৰিজ কৰি পেলাই কৰিছে 300। অ'কে, সাপোজ মোৰ এটা কোম্পানী আছে, তাত 100 ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ আছে, এইটো এইখন বিল কোডখনৰ আগৰ কথা এটা এক্সাম্পল এটা মই দিছোঁ। তেতিয়া মই যদি চাপ'জ মই ইণ্ডাষ্ট্ৰি শ্বাটডাউন কৰিব লাগে বা তেতিয়া মই কি নোৱাৰিছিলোঁ সেইটো, বা এমপ্লয়িজবিলাকক ফায়াৰ কৰিব লাগে, আই উড নট বি এবল টু ফায়াৰ দেম, তো তাৰ কাৰণে কি গভৰ্ণমেণ্টৰ পাৰ্মিশ্যন ল'ব লাগে যদি 100 ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ আছিল। অ'কে, এতিয়া সেই 100 ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছৰ নাম্বাৰটো 300 ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ কৰি দিছে। অ'কে, নাও দিছ পাৰ্টিকুলাৰ প্ৰভিজন হেজ বিন ইনক্ৰিজ টু এবাউট 300 ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ। If there are 300 workers or more, I would take the permission of the government. If it is less than 300, I would still be hire and fire them in case I am the owner of the industrial outlet. Aro ei provision te jothesto criticism attract korise. Okay, next provision is the notice period of the strikes. Okay, so worker cannot go on strike without providing at least 60 days notice. 60 days or ekon notice dibo lagibo. Okay, notice diye strike jabo pare. And third one is the reskilling fund. Reskilling fund, to set up a reskilling fund for training of the kihor kane retrenched worker or kane kora hasile with contribution of the employer of an amount equal to 15 days last drawn by the worker. So these are the three main provisions of the industrial relations code 2020. Next is the social security code bill 2020. Social security code bill under ekhon national security board thakibo. Okay, who shall recommend to the central government for formulating suitable schemes for different sections of unorganized workers, gig workers and platform workers. Now what is gig workers? Gig workers means temporary workers. Okay, thorok amar je pizza deliver kara pizza boy jon ba ami swiggy khana order korile amak khana dibo ha jon boy, সেইবিলাকক কি কয়, গিগ ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ, ডেট মিনছ দ্য টেম্পৰাৰী ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ, দে আৰ নট দ্য পাৰ্মানেণ্ট ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ। অ'কে, চ' মেজৰ প্ৰভিজন অফ দিছ কোড ইজ টু ব্ৰিং আনঅৰ্গেনাইজ ছেক্টৰ গিগ ৱৰ্কাৰ্ছ আণ্ডাৰ দ্য এম্বিট অফ ছ'চিয়েল ছিকিউৰিটি স্কিমছ ইনক্লুডিং লাইফ ডিজেবিলিটি ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ হেল্থ মেটাৰনিটি বেনিফিটছ প্ৰভিডেণ্ট ফাণ্ড এণ্ড স্কিল আপগ্ৰেডেশ্যন, বিকজ দিছ গিগ gig workers does not have any social security scheme, isn't it? This is why government says that they will be provided some social security schemes and program. So the social security bill is all about to provide securities to gig workers in the form of insurance and other benefits. Okay, so this is the main provisions of Social Security Code Bill 2020. Then the Occupational Safety, Health and Working Conditions Code 2020. This code seeks to regulate health and safety conditions of the worker in the establishment. The code creates special provisions for certain classes of establishments such as factories, mines, dock workers, construction workers. This includes separate provisions on license, safety regulations and duties of employers. এখন কোডর আন্ডার স্পেশালি ওমেন ওয়ার্কার কো কথা কয় যে when it comes to the ওমেন ওয়ার্কার্স they might not able to work in the night or in the hazardous condition. That is because of the safety issue. But government says that if the employer is able to provide the safety and provide all the due condition that is required for the woman to work, then in such a condition the woman would be able to work. So if you are able, so can a government employer say if you are able to provide all the necessary safety precautionary measure, then woman would be able to work according to this occupational safety. So jodi hey necessary precautionary measure khini dibo pare eta safety environment dibo pare definitely women workers khini jete ki natik rati kaam koribo paribo ba hazardous work bete loke koribo pare he safety measures khini dibo lagibo tetia he paribo. Okay, so ei khini asil jikon tini kon notun je labor code introduce korese he labor code main provisions bilak. Okay, aro jikon code on wages jikon code asile wages code hekon 2019 note already pass kara hoisile. Okay, aru hekon code mainly provision to ki ase je the code on wages seeks to amend and consolidate laws relating to wages, bonus, matters connected therewith. The code will subsumes four laws yar under sari kon law amalgate kara hoisile. Okay, minimum wages act, payment of wages act, payment of bonus act, equal remuneration act. Gotike kun kon code or under kiman kon law amalgamate kora hoise hetu apnaloke monot rakhibo ki hetu list ponai ba match list 1 with match list 2 buli teneke dibo parin efale code bilak dibo ar efale kun law jor number bo dibo gotike he at least number bo monot rakhibo je kun kon code or under kiman kon law amalgamate kora hoise. Okay, ar yet arote important kotha ase je labor, a labor is a subject to this subject falls under the concurrent list. Okay, concurrent list under pore. Therefore both parliament and state legislature can make laws regulating labor. Okay, so this is all about the three new labor codes bill. Okay, so this is for today. Thank you.